Black Coffee's got a branded plane, but doesn't own it yet. There comes a time in every world-class DJ's career where he's gotta just ditch the airport queues and fly in his own private jet. Just ask Black Coffee. Black Coffee has been traveling around the world for years, so it was really no surprise when we saw the dude got a private jet to help him move from one gig to the other. Oh. And it has his name all over it? Excuse us as we go and cry in the corner. According to information online, the plane, a D-IEMO Raytheon Premier 1A, can cost anything from R25-million to R50-million. While chartering the plane could cost as much as R35,646 an hour. Friends and fans obs thought Coffee had bought the plane and congratulated him on social media, but the star cleared the air and explained that he has simply renting it for the summer. Black Coffee told fans that his next goal was not to own a plane but a school. I will one day, it's not my next goal. First I need to help create a real working business model for artists and our music industry, then build a school with my brothers Laduma Ngxokolo and Nelson Makamo. That's my true dream, he said. But can we just take a second to admire this plane? Black Coffee's wife Inel was obviously excited by the accomplishment and took to Instagram to reveal that the family's plans were all coming together. 8 years ago all we heard was it can't and won't happen and we are not meant to be. Love and God proves otherwise. Yesterday your plan came to being and I remembered our hour-long conversations about your dreams and mine would go. Today you have shown that with a team that's in it for you, God, a dream in your pocket all is possible. Expect the devil to attempt to break you, he uses the weak to try break you, but with your ride or die and God's size Zoan Yathila Amadi Mani.